What's up, y'all? This is Devani, and I'm crossing the street because I'm trying to go to the urban gym. Check up what my friend doing. Sing writer's circle. See, funny. But yeah, man, I'm on my way in this mug. So, yeah.
Moment back in around November, and it was one of those moments where you just kind of have to reevaluate what's going on, because something's not right here. So this is right after, like, very close post breakup, where you think, you know, you're like, I'm gonna marry this person, I'm gonna be with this person forever, and then all of a sudden you're not definitely not gonna be with this person forever. But it turned out well. It just, this was initial heartbreak.
It's a great thing that Don Smith back there is doing for this neighborhood. I mean, you know, it's my first time here, and I hope I come back, because this is killer. This is really good. So I'm kind of torn here between a couple songs, but I'll try some. I don't know if this is going to work or not, but I'll try it. This thing always works real good around the house, but you get in front of people and something happens with this holder. There we go. So anyway, what else can I tell y'all about? Oh, this is we have CDs. I'm sure that we all have CDs up there that are for sale, and they're pretty cool. You know, that's what we do. We like to try to put our music out. And this is a little tender love ballad that I put on the CD. Sitting by the road in the corner of my eye, always in the same place by the for sale sign. I could tell she wanted me to take her for a ride somewhere south of Dallas in 1985.
It's been a big part of my life, but not a lot of people really know that it's kind of influenced me stylistically, and so this is kind of like the first country-ish song that I've written. Just thought I'd take a stab at it because I was feeling it that day. So this is like a flood, and yeah.
Hurting me is all that you do. It's all that I do. Looks like one of us gonna have to find a better way to waste time. Just like a friend, I'll wash you away. Give you all my love until you can die.
Youth of the New Year.
Turning you over, wipe the slate clean. Wake from your slumber and tumble into youth of the new. Champagne, toast to an old flame, fan the sparks and rattle your mind. Today will soon be forgotten. So pull out the stars. Kiss under streetlights and stumble on subways. It's what we are on stage.
Song every Monday, he posts it on his Facebook page. So if you have a chance, go and like his page because he does new stuff all the time. One of these days, I'm going to do a song with him.
Awesome.
So, I'm recording right now. I'm recording a new EP, but my old one is on my website of emilymeyer.bandcamp.com. If you like anything I play tonight, most of it's on there. If it's not on there, it's going to be on the new one that's coming out this summer. But I had somebody tell me the other few months ago that they're like, "Oh, you're just so sweet. You know, you just don't have any oomph in ya." Like, that's unfortunate that you don't see that, but that's kind of what I wrote this about.
coffee black, but you don't seem to mind. Each night as your legs are tangled up in mine, seem to mind. I am dark as night, no silver lining in sight, and I am not ashamed of the animal that courses through my.
I think if you're a singer-songwriter, you should have a protest song. I don't care what it's about. I know what mine's about. Actually, this is my second protest song. My first one was an instrumental. It didn't work out.
It didn't work out.
Well, they shipped us out in 64. They said we're gonna fight a common war. Oh, but Uncle Sammy never had the plan how to keep those gooks off that land. I was thinking, where in the hell is Vietnam? And how much killing can we stand? Iraq.